Staff at 74 British universities are beginning a two-week strike that will affect more than a million students across the UK.
The UCU says the 50,000 of its members will take the action over workloads, pay and pensions, as well as the fighting against the 15% gender pay gap.
The pay of staff has dropped by around 17% in real terms since 2009, according to the Universities and Colleges Employers Association. In addition, compared to last year, university workers are now paying more for pension contributions, that brings up to 9.6% in total. The General Secretary of UCU, Joe Grady, said that further actions may be taken if the disputes are not resolved. Simona Telova, City News.
You may be wondering how Brexit will affect our lives, and we hope to bring some clarity on the topic. Number 1. Passports. Your British passport will still be valid abroad and you won't have to renew it before it expires. However, when you do renew it, you will get your document in a new blue colour. Number 3. Phone calls. Nothing changes yet in terms of mobile phone calls and roaming charges. Definitely good news if you're going on a holiday soon.
This has been Manon Dark
and Simona Telova, City News.
Simona Telova has this report.
The increasing hate crime and cuts to the Erasmus study programme are contributing to a wider anti-European feel in the UK that has now been re-energised by Britain's exit from the European Union on January 31st.
I deeply believe that we are talking about two different worlds which don't understand each other. There is lack of information and lack of communication, and from there is a lack of trust.
As we move forward in a post-Brexit Britain, our future will depend on whether we let our similarities or differences define us. Simona Telova, City News.